All right, thank you so much, Chris. You know, the best way to stay warm is just to go ahead and work out, right? So that's why we have Motherhood Strong right here in the studio. Let's start with Kira Rogge, owner of Bean Blossom Maternity Resale. And you have a maternity expo coming up this weekend, right?
That's right, Kim. It's on Saturday. Mm-hmm. It's at the Embassy Suites out in St. Charles from 10 to 3.
Okay.
And it's everything pregnancy, birth, postpartum. Uh-huh. We've brought all these awesome vendors together. Yeah. To support the moms in the area. Okay. So there's a little of everything for them.
All right, and also we have to remember, like she said, you know, birth, expectancy, you know, pregnancy. We also have Jocelyn Sims Miller, founder of Motherhood Strong, something that not a lot of women think about, which is working out while pregnant. So yes. I guess what's the earliest, what's the latest that you would recommend somebody work out while they're pregnant?
I say as long as mom is feeling good, then get in the gym. The recommended time of working out
okay.
And like 20% of women need that. So when you're pregnant, you often work out even less than when you aren't pregnant. So there's benefits to working out while you're pregnant and in that postpartum time, but I think there's a lot of fear surrounding that. So
well, I see two women here. They're not scared at all. So can you tell me a little bit about the workout that they're about to do?
Sure. So they're doing the same workout, but obviously they're in different stages of motherhood.
Mm-hmm.
So Jennifer is a pregnant mom. She's squatting into full depth, which is awesome for a pregnant mom.
Mm-hmm.
And then my friend Sharon here, she is postpartum. She's got her newborn. She's wearing her baby.
Uh-huh.
And she is squatting to almost full depth, but just to a bench. And that creates some stability for her as she's figuring her core back out postpartum.
I do have to say, I used to work at our little haven. And, you know, sometimes just if the babies are crying.
Right.
Sometimes I squatted with the baby. I didn't squat the babies, okay? No letters. I held the babies while I squatted.
Squatting.
It sometimes, you know, helps to calm the baby down, but they're a good weight depending on how big they grow up to be.
Well, and that's what mom is doing at home.
Okay, now I have to say, I'm not even trying to bench press that right now. Okay,
yeah, Jennifer's really strong.
I see that.
What we're doing by having her sit is we're creating some stability for her. So I'm watching to see that her ribs aren't overextending. She's staying nice and strong. She's using all these functional movements, and so she's staying completely safe.
Man, I see that. And of course, I see that we're also doing some kettlebell work. It's still squatting too, you know. With
yes.
See?
Yes.
Squatting with babies works for you, people. Everybody, we have the Maternity Expo at the Embassy Suites by Hilton St. Charles, Saturday from 10 until 3, 2 Convention Center Plaza. Go to beanblossommaternity.com. And until then, you guys can go ahead and get all great looking for the event. 2776 Mugi Road in St. Charles. Again, beanblossommaternity.com. Hey, you guys have to remember, you're working out for two here on the 9 a.m. show. Hey, little weight.